Okay, I disconnected the connection to the fuel pump. I got the meter connected directly to it. When I press start, I get voltage. I'm only seeing 7 or 8 volts. So I have the battery on a charger now. I'll check it after the charger goes back to green.